Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Oh shoot. Enough of that. Little guy. That just sounded so wrong. If I have this, oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Get away from me. Oh, I got you now, Wraith! Almost did. Ha ha ha, we got you trapped. Oh wait. Oh. That was gonna know. Hey, little guy.
coming!
Check your fire! It's the chief!
Oh shit. Guess I can't. I don't know if I can destroy it or not.
Hurry before any more covenants show up.
I have defied gods and demons.
I got shotgun.
Mount up, rockets in back. Gotta move fast. Unharmed.
You got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief.
Try to hit it. It's crazy how many rockets were fired at that one ghost. I'm gonna climb up here. If there's anyone, when the scarab comes, I can jump right onto it.
Scarab! Find some cover! Now!
I don't know why, when I was younger, I would always call the scarab tank a T-Rex. I don't know why. So I was trying to... I would always call the brute chieftain an Ankylosaurus. I don't know why. Alright, let's see. I made it. Ah, shit. My bad. gonna wait for it to get close. One, two. Oh, 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 nope, 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 not yet, not yet, not yet. And jump! There we go. You don't even need to knock it out with rockets to get aboard. You can just climb up there at the right time, jump on, and finish it from there.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pelicans.
One more target, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack run.
I always called that AA gun a Spinosaurus.
Follow us. We'll get you through.
Well, not always, but like when I was younger. Like, what the heck was I thinking at that point of time?
I am your shield. I am your sword.
Somebody give me some morphine!
There was honor in our covenant once, and there shall be again.
I call the brutes Triceratopses, I think. Like the non-chieftains with the grav hammers. Well, just the brutes that didn't have grav hammers, I call them trikes for some reason. And I call the jackals Troodons, the grunts Velociraptors, the hunter Stegosauruses, and the drones were Trangons. And pretty much the I'd call the flood infection forms compies, and like I called the brew combat form a parasaur. I don't know what I was thinking at that time. Come on, buddy. Daddy. Oh, hey.
Out
Ah, crap. Here's a little present to you.
All ships, fire at will.
This is the way the world ends.
What did Truth just do? The rings.
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.